Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're just heading, we're done with the Serpents of Abathur quest, which is a mod. And we have a couple things. We're going to return to Ulgoth's Beard. Recovering Soultaker, Hurgan Stoneblade has asked me to enter Durlag's Tower and retrieve an enchanted dagger called Soultaker, a family heirloom. And then this Thorella's missing son. A woman named Thorella asked us to look for her errant son in Durlag's Tower. The boy's name is Dalton. I'm pretty sure we left him. He just left the dungeon. And that's it. Pretty much those two things. So, and then also. Well, this might have something to do with it, but we have. Thorella's missing son. Yes, I have found and rescued her son as Thorella wished. His fellows are dead, but he will live. Bayard, yeah, we found up top. Right. Mendas. Sent us to the Merchants League counting house in the city of Baldur's Gate. We have to obtain their sea charts for him. And we have that, at least I'm pretty sure. It's not that. What is it? Sea charts. Yeah. Alright, so we're returning with all that stuff.
Alright.
It's going to be quite a journey. 36 hours. I'm surprised we weren't interrupted and waylaid by enemies, but here's a cult enforcer saying, "Heathen, you are those that have retrieved the dagger Soultaker from Durlag's Tower. You must give me the dagger now." Well, we're supposed to give it to this Stoneblade guy. Why should we give you the dagger? That dagger holds the focus of all our prayers. Our God may finally return. I must have it. What God is that? I wonder if he's a cult from the Serpents of Abathur. We didn't get it for him. So no, we're not going to give him the dagger. We will never give you the dagger. It will be mine. Alright. He appears. Hopefully there's just him. There's another cult enforcer and a commoner. The hell? I was attacked by a group of strange men after having returned to Ulgoth's Beard from Durlag's Tower. They wished the dagger I had found, and when I would not turn it over, they attacked me and stole it. I shall have to look into this. What? They stole it? What the hell? They took it? Well, we have to kill you now. So we can get it back. And also so we can, like, not die and stuff. Alright. You asked for it. Maybe it doesn't just disappear or something. I'm kind of worried about this commoner in harm's way here. Yeah, they're already attacking. Target's gone. Are they both gone? Who's this? A cult archer now coming. Well, at least the chicken isn't attacking. This guy. Oh, he's over here. There's a cult assassin now.
I don't want to talk. Alright,
alright. Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Rock!
Alright, alright. Yep.
Alright, so now we've got another cult. It's two cult assassins and a cult archer. We've killed one, and the other one just disappeared. Well, it looks like he's got a wand of frost and a special longsword. Not the dagger we want, though. Oh, what the
hell?
Help us
to someone else.
Let's have her take a quick potion. Yeah. Let's make haste. You over here.
Sure.
All right.
I want to get haste going here. And I want you included. Where's Minsk? Oh, he's right here. It should get all of us, except for her, but we want her to stay away. She's still trying to get haste off. Dina here attacks cult assassin. No. I guess that was before I had her do haste.
A simple matter.
Oh my god, who's this now? Now we've got a cult guard, and a cult archer. You gotta be kidding me. We selected everybody, right? Here we go. We got two more cult archers. This is crazy. How many more are gonna come in here?
Yes.
Should I try to get off protection from evil? Because they're probably evil. How long does that take again? I don't think it takes that long. 7. It's only another tick. Then, what do you call it? Minsk is tired too, that doesn't help. It's only another tick more than healing. Maybe I should heal, but see if we can get this off. Cast it? Yes.
Whatever they need.
They need a fireball, like, over here.
What is it?
Ah! Hey, you better run. Who is that?
I don't want
to
talk.
To be mine.
All right.
Dushai? Who the hell are you? Commoner. What the hell is this? Stone form? Magic resistance. I'm still knocking him down a peg or two. Melf's acid arrow.
Not those of warrior born.
Whoa, we decreased by 7.
Yes, Pooh, I agree. This group could do with a swift kick in the morals.
Well, they attacked us. Well, I was just worried about what's his name, Kagan leaving us because our reputation was getting high. We're back down to average now. That's insane! They were not the ones we were supposed to get this stuff for. Plate mail, hey. Yeah, fatigued, I know.
Ooh, I'm tired.
Cool one, son.
Got a special ring. Web spell.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Oh, I'm getting a little sleepy.
Yeah, well, we didn't get a chance to rest because we were busy being attacked.
We should rest now. I need sleep.
Yeah, I get the picture. I think I understand. Wow. And they left with the dagger. So if I kill the guy who has a dagger, we're gonna be evil reputation then? Good god. Well. That was interesting. There were a bunch of potions of heroism. Who was picking all those up? I guess it was her. Yeah. See if I can identify these things. Actually. I'm full. Alright. Edmontar's gift. Okay, another ring of free action. Sweet. Alright. We got two of these now. I'll give it to Kagan. Who's got the other one? Dinah here. I'm thinking that's good for her to get away, but. What if I cast web and have my two fighters just lay waste as things are stuck in web? It's an idea. Looks like they might have casted web on me. Web is level 3, right? Does she know web? Or is it 2? It's 2, and she knows it. Okay. We know it's a wand of frost. Come on. Long sword plus one. Potion of absorption. Oh wait, that is her. A knave's robe. We'll sell that. All the stuff to mince to sell, I guess. So I just want to identify the wand. Let's sell these things. I can't believe our reputation went down by 7. We weren't supposed to give it to that guy. I should have to look into this.
All right.
Well, at least we're not hated or feared or whatever. So where's the guy we were supposed to give it to? No one else can attack us?
Go pester someone else.
Here's Hergen Stoneblade. Kingan says, Minsk, how would you and Boo like to take on a job for me? What would you have Minsk and Boo do? Boo has been talking to me, and he says that you would enjoy helping me with some of my work. Boo has not spoken of this to me. Are you sure? Oh yes, quite sure. He said you should help that kind dwarf give a butt-kicking for goodness. Boo says he does not remember saying any of this. Boo was quite sleepy when he said it. Perhaps he forgot? No, that cannot be. Boo can remember anything and everything. Minsk, what profit is there for you here? You can earn some nice gold working for me. Boo says I shouldn't trust you. No one asked you to trust me entire, just once a month on payday, and even then, you should count your wages. Kagan mutters darkly, Cursed rat, just boil the damn vermin and be done with it. What was that all about? Alright, well here's Hergen Stoneblade.
Why me?
Something went wrong. What is it? We retrieved the dagger, but some sort of religious fanatic stole it. I don't know why he did. It is as I feared. Listen to me. We haven't much time. The ones that stole the dagger from you are the same that released the demon that killed my grandma. My grandma was killed by a Tanari, an Abasu, to be precise. The one who stole it from you is a member of a cult that worships this beast as a god. Many centuries ago, when my grandma adventured with Durlag, they fell foul of the Tanari, which had been released on our plane by the cult. Durlag and me, Grandpa, defeated the Tanari, though Granddad was mortally wounded, and they entrapped the demon's essence in a dagger. My dad later found a way to destroy the dagger and the beast within, but tragedy befell Durlag before he could send the dagger to my clan. You must find the cult. You must retrieve the dagger that I may destroy the beast. If the cult manages to free the demon, then it must be killed before it visits destruction upon our land. Go and get the dagger, quickly. Well, how the hell do we know where it would be? Hergen hadn't told us everything when he sent us to retrieve the dagger. It appears that the dagger contains the soul of an evil demon that killed Hergen's grandfather. The people that ambushed us are members of the cult that worships the beast. Hergen believes that they wish to bring the demon back to life within their house in Ulgoth's beard. I didn't actually say that. Hergen has asked us to stop them. Okay. Within their house in Ulgoth's beard. Alright. You must hurry. The cult will begin their ritual as soon as they are able. Well, we need a rest, so hopefully they won't be able that quickly. Alright, so we're going to sell the plate mail. The longsword plus one and the knave's robe. don't have these spells? Are you kidding me? Animate dead, polymorph other. Ooh, a cloak of displacement. What about Dinah here? Shadow door, she doesn't know. I guess that means I do know it. Let me just make sure. Well, apparently I already have shadow door. Alright. Yeah, saving. And learning spells now. Right. Animate dead. Probably never use it, but... Creates the lowest of the undead monsters, skeletons, or zombies, usually from the bodies or bones of dead humans, demi-humans, or humanoids. The spell causes these remains to become animated and obey the simple verbal commands of the caster, regardless of how they communicated in life. The skeletons or zombies can follow the caster, remain in an area, and attack any creature, or just a specific type of creature, entering the place, and so on. The undead remain animated until they are destroyed in combat. 8 hours pass or turned. The magic cannot be dispelled. The wizard can animate 1d2 undead creatures, so meaning 1 or 2. What does that mean? That they can have 2 hit dice? 1d2. I don't know. In any case, got it. And polymorph other. It's a level 4 spell. Powerful magic that permanently alters the form of the creature affected. Mental attributes are not affected, and the target does not receive the special abilities of the new form. However, all physical attributes are changed to adhere to the new form. This is a specific version of the spell, and that the recipient will be transformed into a squirrel unless a save versus petrification polymorph is made successfully. The transformation is instant and permanent until dispel magic is cast successfully upon the affected creature. The natural attacks of the new form also become available, and all clothes and equipment that the target was wearing will mold into the new form. Hmm. Done. And we've got, for her, Shadow Door. Illusion of a door. Yeah, we've seen this. Oh. Hope we don't play that. Really? Done. All right.
Why me?
Cloak of Displacement is a magical item that causes subtle shifts in the image of its wearer and has the power to actually shift an individual's image by as much as 6 inches in any direction from their actual location. Aside from being an effective defense in combat situations, it has also been the cause of serious eye strain amongst fellow party members. What this is worth getting for, I might have looked at all this stuff before. Sand Thief's Ring? Invisibility as per the namesake spell. Let's see if someone can make use of this. Still have 84,000 gold, so... I think we can splurge a bit. Cloak of the Shield is 5 versus missile attacks, plus 1 versus melee attacks. I wonder if this would be good for her. Crushing minus 4, slashing minus 1. This adds missile to that. Oh, and this is a charge. This is a charge ability. This we don't need a charge. It's passive. Equipped abilities. And it's got these saves as well. Yeah, I think we'll keep that for her. One turn. Number of charges unknown. Well, it says here 18. Shrug. I doubt anyone else can use it. Seem to have any effect. Well, no, because we need to use the charges in order to have an effect. That's right. I'm not going to remember to use it, though. That's the problem. But, well, we improved on the cloak.
Why me?
Okay. Rested for 8 hours.
Sure.
These are all just commoners. And Hergen. So where are these guys hold up? Which house is theirs? Estarella? Chandelar Mendas? Maybe one of these unmarked houses? Let's go return to Estarella, though, and tell her about her son. Who's a cult guard. Oh. Well, that's probably there, then.
All right. Sure.
Thank you for rescuing Dalton. He arrived back here just a few days before you did. The tales he had to tell were quite fantastic. Demon knights. Well, it was nice seeing my son, even if it wasn't for long. Here are some of my savings for your time. 300 gold. Your rescue may have been in vain, however. Dalton has set off in search of adventure again. That stupid, stupid child. Thrella was overjoyed to see her son again and even gave us a nice reward. Well, that's good.
Alright.
Alright. So other than giving the other guy the sea charts, it's just,
Alright.
These people we have to deal with. Hello?
You have not heard and will not see.
You there. Where do you think you're going? Surely the way can be opened for us. Will 200 gold pieces suffice? Do not profane this holy place with your corrupted suggestions. Begone.
You have not heard and will not see.
I warned you before, but you continue to bother me. Now you must pay for your meddling. Oh. They come out of all the place. We're gonna lose reputation, though.
All right.
Killing all these people. It's getting ridiculous. I'm assuming they're evil, but if so...
Butt kicking for goodness! Go for the ice boot!
What? Fine.
Hey,
Oh, she's poisoned. Yeah, she can't wait.
I am wounded.
Who's...
Good job.
Take the potion.
I am wounded.
Oh my god. And then she ran off here.
Good job.
I can't even concentrate because these two are running all over the place.
What you want?
Where is she?
Hey, how are things going?
Aesthetic!
Oh my god.
Good job.
Where is she? She's over here. Oh, she's poisoned as well.
Whatever they need.
Ugh. I can't even hear. Wow.
Yes?
I don't think our chances here are very good. Okay, she finally got unpoisoned.
Good to go.
By Temple Shield!
This dwarf's not feeling too good.
Okay, Emuin's gone.
Too good.
Kagan's gone. Okay. Now Dinah here is gone.
Go for the Dinah. No! You will be avenged.
What is it?
I don't think we can even continue like this. This is crazy.
Oh.
Okay, we didn't lose his reputation, right? I think one of those bystanders might have died last time. Well, that was crazy. Thank you.